We'll start the Qigong part of today's class. And you want to take a drink. In Qigong, we always want to keep ourselves rooted to the earth, never pick up our feet. When you find yourself in a comfortable spot, you want to stay here. If your feet need to just move to side to side, you can always do that during Qigong. Bring your hands in center. Palm facing palm, fingertips facing up. Imagine a gold ball of light. Relax any tension in the shoulders. Imagine as you feel the energy. Whole outer body surrounded by a sheet of light, subtle body. As you inhale, it grows bigger. As you exhale, it contracts. Hands come out slightly and exhale, slowly come in. You pulse or you feel prana energy, chi energy in between. Inhale, exhale, push on chi. You can close your eyes or keep them open. Now we're going to inhale, right hand comes over left, right at navel level, left at clavicle level. Inhale, exhale, push on chi, making sure there's space in between the fingertips. Inhale, exhale, push on chi, good. Inhale, exhale, push on chi, good. Let's inhale, come back to center. Inhale, exhale, push on chi. Qigong is as old as yoga. Inhale. Exhale. Push on chi. Inhale. Exhale. Push on earth. Old sun of light. Inhale. Left comes over right. Left at clavicle level. Right at navel level. Inhale. Exhale. Push on chi. Exhale, push on chi. All that warmth we built earlier, our golden sun in the middle. Inhale. Exhale, push on chi. Good. Inhale, hands back to center. Imagine a gold column of light as you root down into the earth. This gold column of light shoots up from the earth all the way into the sky. Deep up into the cloudy sky, shining on the beautiful clouds. As you pulse on this gold column of light, we're going to inhale, hands are going to come up and stop at eye center. Thumbs pointing at thumb, thumbs below fingers, palm facing palm, looking out our golden window of light. We're going to inhale, hands come out slightly, exhale, push on chi. Relax the shoulders. Inhale. Exhale. Push on chi. Good. One more time. Inhale. Exhale. Push on chi. And we're going to inhale. Hands are going to come out and up. Spirals. Left is going to move in a clockwise direction. And right is going to move in a counterclockwise direction to meet it. So move your left in a clockwise direction. Ever so slight movements. As if you were tracing a half dollar. As you root down into the earth, you can also visualize gold light shining down upon you. feel chi all around you or just in the palms of the hand. It's not uncommon for a qigong master just to sit with their hands in this posture for 5 to 10 minutes, just pulsing on qi. Exhale, hands come down to a T, point down at a 45 degree angle, and exhale, hands come back to center. Relax the shoulders, inhale, hands come out, exhale, push on qi. Inhale, exhale, push on qi. One more time, inhale, exhale, push on qi. Imagine a gold column of light. Inhale, hands are going to come out and stop at eye level. Thumb facing thumb, fingertips facing fingertips. Palms facing the face. Going to pull, push, bring that qi energy all into the top of the head. Imagine that gold ball of light. Healing. Imagine, visualize, it's there. You can also imagine your subtle body pulsing with your breath. And let's inhale, hands come out and up. Left hand spirals, right moves to meet it. There's this term in Qigong called empty force. And it's that a Qigong master could build up enough energy to just direct energy to stop someone from attacking them. A lot of Kung Fu schools or Tai Chi and Qigong classes. Let's exhale, hands come down to a T, point down and come back to center. Bring back to our big gold ball of light. Inhale, exhale, push on Qi. Inhale, exhale, push on qi. Good. Inhale. Exhale, push on qi. Wonderful. As your gold column of light, as we come up one final time, let's inhale, come up and stop at eye level. Thumb facing thumb, fingertips pointing up. Inhale. Exhale, push on qi. Inhale. Exhale, push on qi. Inhale, exhale, push on prana. And let's inhale, hands come out and up. Spiral. Left moves in a clockwise direction and right moves to meet it. This golden light shines down upon you as you breathe, as you exhale. Feel that subtle body pulsing. Imagination is incredible. Creativity is incredible. As you pulse, feel the energy. Exhale, hands come down to a T. Hands point down at a 45 degree angle, and exhaling, coming into our gold ball of light. Inhale, exhale, push on qi. Good. Inhale, exhale, push on qi. Inhale, exhale, push on qi. Do one more exercise. You're gonna bring your fingertips facing each other, palms up. The hands do not have to be, are not touching. And you're gonna inhale, come up, exhale, send that energy back down. And move at your own pace, inhale, come up, exhale, push that energy back down to the earth. Doing good?